All right, Joey. I'm here. Let's see if we can find what you wanted me to see.
This lift could use a few dry cells. Let's see what you're hiding down there, old friend.
This to work. Who put this here? Oh my God. Joey, what were you doing?
At this point, I don't get what Joey's plan is for this company. The animation sure aren't being finished on time anymore.
Looks like they knocked out a wall or two after I left. Guess it took a few people to replace me. Okay, that's all of them. Flowing somehow. Should be a switch around here somewhere. Then I can start up the main power.
Thank you.
This will definitely come in handy. I guess there's only one thing to do. Press on. See if I can find a way out. How did this place get so big? Excuse me, can you help me? Hello?
It's time.
Where the hell did he go?
In the morning, you may wake. Or in the morning, you'll be dead.
Need to get power to this gate somehow. Should be a couple switches nearby. Then maybe I can open it. Really dark in here. Looks like the stairwell is flooded. If I'm gonna get out of here, I need to find a way to drain it.
Thank you.
there's no valve. Where did it go? Sorry I had to do that. Nice hat, though. Okay, that should do it.
Seem cruel. But the believers must honor their savior. I must have him notice me. Wait. You look familiar to me. That face. Not now, for our Lord is calling to us, my little sheep. The time of sacrifice is at hand. And then I will finally be freed from this prison. This inky, dark abyss I call a body. Shh. Quiet. Listen. I can hear him crawling above, crawling. Let us begin. The ritual must be completed. Soon he will hear me. He will set us free.
From the Tartarus!
show yourself. Boris? Getting out of here that easy. Need to open the door, but the lever's missing. Boris probably has it. Hey, buddy, you seen that lever handle around? Or are you holding it hostage until I make you something to eat? I thought so. Let's see what we got. That should be enough. Here you go. See what's out there. Don't wander off. Looks like it's really dark up ahead. Let's find some light. Scared, Boris. But keep the light near you so you don't get lost. Did you hear that? Yeah, me either. Another dead end. I don't see any other way through. You got any ideas, Boris? Wow, I don't remember any of this. Why is there always something blocking the door? Gotta be a way through.
Boris? Oh, you scared me to death. Don't suppose you found anything we can use to protect ourselves with? This will do. Looks like to open this, we're gonna need to throw two levers at once. You get this one. I'll find the other.
Interesting. So different. I have to say, I'm an instant fan. Looks like you've got a date with an angel. Come to me now. Level 9. Just follow the screen. There's a whole twisted world out here. Perfect was left behind. I had to do it. Choices are beautiful and unbearable. How is a girl to choose?
machines are hungry. Gather me some spare parts. There are so few rules to our world now. So little truths. But there is one rule we all know and respect down here. The open for too long, and he will find you. For if you see him, you'd better hide. If you don't, well, I enjoy that. Now, let us begin our work. Have you met him? The Ink Demon. They say he hears everything, every creak of the floor. So fast if I were you. You never know.
One down. This one's empty. No. Nothing in here.
Return them to me, and try not to die on the way back. Once a very handsome man.
Full of extra thick ink. It makes me sick. And yet, it's the perfect thing for keeping myself together. If you're gonna catch them, you'll have to learn to move quietly. Come back to my door. I have something that you'll need. me back my equipment, please. Simple. Look for valve pads. Turn the little wheels. Then bring me their power cores. Please don't make me regret sparing you. I can always change my mind.
Quite the efficient little errand boy, aren't you? Demons. Let's remove them, shall we? I've got just the tool to make this even more enjoyable.
Now that was fun. Oh, but I forgot to mention, he hates it when I do that. I would hide if I were you.
Return to me. Try not to die on the way back.
finished. Fortunately, I have you to pick up the pieces. But you'll have to go even deeper. Down, down, down into the abyss. Take the lift down. Say hello to an old friend. Sending you a little present. A little firepower. Take good care of it. It belonged to someone very special. I forgot. It's a little hard to get a hold of. Oh well. Better luck next time. Bring them to me. Now. I don't like to wait. Seems we've reached the end of my to-do list, my little errand boy. I hope you enjoyed our time together. I'll always treasure it. Return to the lift. It's time to go home.
Joey, I'm here. Let's see if we can find what you wanted me to see. Definitely something missing here. So that's how it works. I can get across here if I can find a way to fix this.
I see you there, my little errand boy. Your angel is always watching. What is it that keeps you going? Is it the thrill of the hunt? The thirst for your freedom? Or perhaps you're just looking for a little friendly wolf. Boris is having trouble staying in one piece.
This haunted house seems like the way to go, but it's gonna need some power. Hang in there, Boris. I'm coming. One. Looks like I've got some company up ahead. Without some kind of weapon, I don't stand a chance. There's gotta be a way around them. Two.
Park ever built. A centerfold of attractions. Each one more grand than the one before it. It makes my eyes come to tears at the thought. But then, oh, Mr. Drew, for all your talk of dreams, you are the true architect behind so many nightmares. I built this park. It was to be a masterpiece. My masterpiece. And now you think you can just throw me out? Trample me to the dust and forget me? No! This is my park. My glory. You may think I'm wrong, but I'm still...
Thank you.
truly begins, Henry. Come in and pretend it's all just a bad dream. It's a funny thing how so much can fall apart so fast. We never really had control of the studio. Either you were in someone's pocket, or you were putting someone into yours. I just wanted what was promised to me. I just wanted to be beautiful. Surely you can understand that. Henry, why are you here? We're all dying to find out. Do you just enjoy the terror of the drop into hell? Because if that's the case, hang on tight. I've got a surprise.
Boris! No, no, what has she done to you?
Meet the new and improved Boris! I took what I wanted, and in return, I gave him so much more! And this time, there's no ink deal. No escape. Boris, tear him apart. Leave nothing. Thank you.